and I've seen lots of people in my clinical practice, you know, who didn't grow up when they should have, and who are 30, or which isn't too bad, although it's not that good, but 40, you know, they're still drifting. They still haven't catalyzed an identity of any sort. And that starts to get ugly, you know. 30 starts to get ugly around 30. If you're 23 or 24 and you haven't catalyzed an identity, it's okay. People think, well, you're mostly Peter Pan. You're full of potential, man. We'll gamble on the potential, you know, and take a chance at you. But then if you're 30 and you have the same non-existent resume, people think, well, you just failed. It's not potential. It's just, you're just not there. And if it's that's the case at 40, that's getting really rough. Like, it's not completely hopeless if you're in that situation at 40, but man, you got a lot of catching up to do. And so how do you get out of that? Well, partly, and this is one of the things you also have to let young people know, is pick something. You don't know what to do. Well, take your best damn shot at it. Don't wait around, man. Make a plan. Aim at something. Move in that direction. Adopt a disciplinary routine of some sort, because that will form you. Now, it limits you too, but it forms you. And then, you know, and the thing about adopting a disciplinary structure, which limits you and which is a sacrifice, is that it also increases the probability that you're going to do something useful over the long run. Once you get yourself disciplined, then you can take the discipline self and you can go do a bunch of different things with it. And so maybe it doesn't matter how you discipline yourself, but it really matters that you do. And so that's an important thing, I think. I think it's an important thing for everyone to know, but I think it's really an important thing for young people to know. It's like, well, I don't know what to do with myself. Well, don't sit around and get old. That's a bad idea. And spin around doing nothing. It's like, pick something. Make a mistake. Right? Pick something that you're not sure about and go and pursue it. You get a quarter of the way there, halfway there, you're a lot smarter because you've had to undertake a fair bit of learning just to get that far. Maybe at that point you find out it's not for you and you decide to make a left-hand turn, you know, you make a 90-degree turn somewhere else. At least you've fleshed yourself out in the pursuit of the discipline. And don't wait around. You know, and I think that's, well, so that's what that chapter's about. And so...